All right, guys, welcome back to more Doom Eternal. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this.
The remaining hell priests by activating your celestial locator. The second hell priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
Master levels.
Rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems.
What ice bomb? Oh, nice.
To your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
The demon prison, huh? Demon prison allows you to practice fighting demons without dying or permanently losing your health. Or permanently losing hit inventory. Okay. We have to do it, man.
Thank you.
Enhance your abilities or unlock new abilities. This is an ARC broadcast. To any ARC personnel or survivors operating inside the Hellfield zones or Hellified zones, please be advised more Doom Slayer sightings have been coming in. ARC leadership do not recommend any attempts to communicate with the Slayer directly. Please avoid all contact with Doom Guy at this time. While it is clear that the Slayer is an enemy of the challenged, it is unclear if he could also be a threat to civilians. Cultist base.
Thank you.
Quell Priest is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
That thing has to open up. All right. Cultist key.
Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed city.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
And a whole... Mancubus.
Thank you.
And that's that. Wrong freaking button. Wrong freaking button. Well, I got squished. Oh. Rockets. How the heck? Oh, secret found. Thank you. stopping point. Yeah, I like that lock on.
The beast draws near to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly saved.
Please, square B and reload. That's why I keep hitting that. Keep forgetting that's the chainsaw, but not the reload. There's no reload button, really. Not that I know of. Get up there to get the one up.
Your salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your super shotgun is nearby, a relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Super shotgun. Oh, the double barrel. Are you kidding me?
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Ooh, that was close. Again. Thank you.
Neural connection successful. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
That thing's insane.
Thank you.
Oh, one more.
Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Come on, how? Any other time he automatically grabbed the wall. Last time he automatically grabbed it. I didn't have to, but whatever. Oh my God. Thank you. Failed, huh? See ya.
Tired, Slayer. We will break your will yet.
Wait, I want that armor.
Hmm. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Armor. Oh, what's this? As I punch the air.
In signal now. Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see what you grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out.